We begin tonight with some breaking news. Good evening to you. I'm Jordan Smith. We now know the name of that woman who was killed near Boone and Cedar back in July. The Spokane County Medical Examiner says 30-year-old Stephanie Stine died because she was strangled. Stine's boyfriend, corbin-j-hood, reported her death in July, and Spokane Police have enough probable cause to arrest him, but he's currently at a corrections facility down in Florida for unrelated charges. His extradition is pending.